I'm helping the characters backstage like change quickly, and then I come early and I steam the costumes.
I spent my entire life almost underground or associated with it.
The teacup really foretells those things, foretells your future.
It's more of an in the moment type of thing, the experience of creating something and then being content where you're at with it and then knowing that it's going to disappear.